Livingston Indian Valley. Pigeon of Carrollton in the pinstripes. Here we go. Matches brought about defense up. Defend what you book. Barbarian apparel, conquer the impossible. Here we are. D2 100, 26 pounds, Ohio, 2024. First, we're going to move to the second here. Disc flip. It's going to be Indian Valley's trick. It's going to be underneath.
Wrestling next to a man number 3, bound 148. Division 1, 126 pounds. Returning state champion from Perrysburg with a 31-5 record, Junior Cole Evans, Matt 3. Wrestling on mat number 7, about 160, Division 3, 132 pounds. With a 53-1 record, this new former state champion from Number 1 St. Paul, Senior Casper Hazel.
shots in, bud.
Right now,
for
Stegall. Stegall is Indian Valley in the red. Winner onto the finals at 126 pounds in Ohio D2. Stegall. 6-1 lead here. Second period, 13 seconds remains. Remains here, Division II, 126 semifinal. Dylan Campbell going to work here in the D3 semifinal. Still legacy. They need all the help they can get right now. They have a finalist on the bonus points they can get. He's got a 2-0 lead, 132. He's headed to Virginia Tech. He's a D3. One of the best guys in D3. He's chasing tilt here. And what time? Finals for Indian Valley and knocks off Pigeon of Carrollton. Put the win, there it is.